Is Knight Captain Ryland satisfied with his post?
It's not an easy assignment, but if anyone can handle the approach, it's him. Inquisitor.
Let's see what we have. At your service.
Inquisitor.
Scout Harding.
We're on the outskirts of Sarnia. This is what's got out before the river froze over. The rest, penned in by Fade Rifts and Red Templars. We're the first friendly face they've seen in a long, long while.
How did an entire river freeze so quickly?
It got really cold, really quickly. Sarnia relies on its river for everything. Trade, food. They weren't expecting this.
Do you know why the Red Templars have come here?
Can't tell you much. The Templars have outposts all through the hills. Our scouts haven't been able to get through. It probably has something to do with the local stone quarry, though. A lot of the workers went missing after the Red Templars moved in.
I should look in on the townsfolk, see what they can tell me.
I'm sure they'll appreciate it. The Red Templars have been mounting frequent attacks. They want Emprise de Lyon. Bad. Let's get out there and take it back from them.
Inquisitor, I have something for you.
Too many.
Oh, how could you have dropped it? Foolish, clumsy girl. Mama trusted the ring to you when she died.
Come, lad.
I have dried beans and radishes.
Pray for us, Herald.
Michel de Chauvin at your service, your worship. I saw the Inquisition's banners from afar. Never expected to see the Herald of Andraste herself.
Ah, Sir Michel, of course. I didn't recognize you, dressed as you are.
Lady Vivienne?
Michel de Chauvin? I know your story. You were disgraced and banished from court for treachery.
There's much more than that, but it ends the same way. What does it matter? Despite all, I have a strong arm, a stout heart, and I still serve Orlais.
Are you here to guard the people?
As much as I can. Although this was not my original intention. I hunt a demon. This one calls itself Imshael, and has settled in Suladin Keep, up in the hills. Imshael is free because I made a mistake. I will see him destroyed. Now that the Inquisition is here, perhaps the Red Templars who guard the keep can be routed. All I need is one chance.
I need to know more about Imshael.
A desire demon. More cunning than anything I have encountered. And I have played the game. Imshael has roamed the land for some time. If anything, he will have grown in power. Why he is here in Emprise de Lyon, however, is anyone's guess. Perhaps he has gained the cooperation of the Red Templars, or vice versa.
What's in Suladin Keep?
Red Templars, so far as I can tell. Suladin is an elven fortress, left to crumble. The locals always avoided it. Believing it the haunt of ancient elven spirits.
You know where the demon is. Why wait?
I am but one man. Suladin Keep is guarded by Red Templars. While I would happily give my life for this, I would not give it in vain.
You could serve the Inquisition. We have use for strong arms and stout hearts.
No. Not until Imshael is defeated.
My maker, know my heart, take home me a life of song, lift me from a world of pain. Thank you.
Inquisition.
That was generous of you.
I do what I can. I am partly to blame for all this. The Red Templars are here because, fool that I am, I sold them my family's quarry. They've taken every worker. We haven't seen them in weeks. And it's not enough. They keep coming, taking more people. And there's nothing I can do to stop them.
How could you have sold land to the Red Templars?
I didn't know. I swear by Andraste's pyre, they looked like knights, chevaliers. Such pretty speeches. They said they would reopen the quarry, bring employment and trade back to Sarnia. We'd been struggling since the war began. How could I refuse? It was good for a time. People went to work, they were paid. Then they stopped coming home. After that, the Red Templars stopped pretending.
What do you mean the Red Templars take workers?
People just disappear. First those who worked the quarry, then they took people from their homes. I don't know why. I just prayed they'd leave me and my family alone.
Pray for us, Herald.
Kill them all!
Red Lyrium. I would prefer not to linger in its presence.
Are we going to camp?
Thank you. creeps into your thoughts, humming. I like the mountains. They're quiet.
These red lyrium growths are warm.
Varric's little friend did discover that lyrium is a living thing. Feels wrong, looks wrong. Bad, creepy, wrong.
Thank you.
red lyrium. Charming.
Thank you.
you hear it? Don't listen. We could camp here.
I've news, sir.
Thank you.
or move on. We should not stay here too long.
news, Herald. Your efforts to drive off the Red Templars have not gone unnoticed. Imshael knows we're here. He sent Red Templars after me, and a pack of Shades descends now upon Sarnia. The people are defenseless. I must return without delay. It's up to you to destroy Imshael.
Lovely. You are no longer in danger of being bound by enemies of the Inquisition, demon.
Yes, I am no danger now.
No more than you were before.
You worried for me.
I was concerned about you, demon. You have grown adept at killing. If you cannot be gone, I would prefer you remain pointed at the enemy.
No, you were worried. The part of you that forgets I'm me cared. You wanted to go away. You think caring makes you weak. Don't worry, I won't tell anyone.
Thank you.
might be so bold, Inquisitor. Is this the company you would present as the Inquisition?
I know, right? You people are weird.
Thank you for illustrating the point.
What, you think you're better than me?
It's nothing personal, dear. I am demonstrably better than most. That you so thoroughly prove it is hardly my fault.
Pretty sure she thinks she's better than me.
Oh, this is truly, truly sad.
afraid. You don't have to be.
My dear Inquisitor, please restrain your pet demon. I do not want it addressing me.
He's not doing any harm, Vivian.
It's a demon, darling. All it can do is harm.
Everything bright, roar of anger as the demon rears. No, I will not fall. No one will control me ever again. Flash of white as the world comes back, shaking, hollow, harrowed, but smiling at Templars to show them I'm me. I am not like that. I can protect you. If Templars come for you, I will kill them.
Delightful.
Ah, the hero arrives. But is it hero or murderer? It's so hard to tell.
You're the demon called Imshael.
Choice spirit.
Don't talk to it, just friggin' kill it!
Wait, wait, wait! These are your friends? They're very violent. It's worrying. True to my name, I knew that you have a choice. It doesn't always have to end in blood.
Talk.
Oh, you really shouldn't talk to these things, darling.
Simple. We don't fight, and I grant you power. Shower you with riches. Or maybe virgins. Your pick. Then we all live happily ever after. Well, not all of us. But who's counting?
No. You die, demon.
Alpha. Choice. Spirit. If you won't be...
you
gone. The demon is finally gone.
Too much red. All through him. He's dying.
Why was the demon here, working with the Red Templars?
A garden needs a gardener. Nurturing gentle hands. Directing the change. Not too fast. Not too slow. Just right. Has to be just right.
I see. Perhaps red lyrium growing wild is of no use. Well, I may be sick.
There's nothing I can do for you. I'm sorry.
Imshale. He said he could take the red out. If I said yes...
Imshale could have saved you.
He liked to watch the agony. He liked to play. We were his garden. Consent and live. Deny and be consumed. Oh, but what he wanted? No. Anything but that. I chose the red. I chose...
Ah, your worship. Welcome. I am Baron Edouard Desjardins of Leeds. I am pleased to meet you. Ambassador Montillier speaks highly of you.
Any news, Baron?
Perhaps you haven't heard about Judicale's Crossing. The Red Templars' activities caused a catastrophic bridge collapse.
You seem to know Josephine quite well.
Yes. Yves Montillier, Josephine's father, is an old friend. We used to hunt together. I watched her grow up, you know. Such a clever girl. She could charm wolves to dance with hares. I am gratified to see the Inquisition has not overlooked her talents.
What is your role here, Baron?
Oh. The ambassador entrusted me with handling the Inquisition's enterprise in the Dales. Much of our efforts are concentrated on rebuilding, eradicating threats, reopening trade routes and such. And of course, I will oversee the forging of relations with the nobles of Southern Orlais.
I shall take my leave.
Good day. How is Baron Edward?
Cold, I imagine.
Why? If the Red Lyrium continues to grow, the cold will be the least of his problems. Let us begin. Let's see what we have.
Right.
sourced from all over southern Orlais.